He's got the LMG played up, and you'll just see all the utility from PZD will be dumped in. But Aces gets one. Psycho is aware that there's one playing on stairs. Julia will take out Neophyter. Plant going down somewhat successfully, but no, Aces sees him. Aces coming in. Can he get it? Two big kills from Aces. He sees another. A third Aces. Oh my goodness. In a 1v1. Ew, he's still got the diffuser to work through. Julia will now watch. And who's going to prevail in this fight? A Sledge versus the Maestro. Any intel from Fnatic right now could possibly be going. But look at this, one frag grenade remaining from Julio, and he's priming it on the diffuser. He'll toss it out, and Aces, will he live? He'll get off the plant. The Maestro will shoot away at the walls, but this is a bad decision, oh! But Aces, oh my god, how does this happen?
Spark and Yuna are low on HP. I'm gonna throw in a Candela here as Ying moves on in. Spawns gets one, and spraying. Spawns gets two! And they're all falling down. Yuna with one more, leaving one alive. Bibu fighting for his life on the Ash here. Pulls out the 5-7, takes it! Bibu, are you kidding me? Four kills in a row! And yeah, completely falling down. Supremacy are still alive.
Não pode arriscar, o spawn já desceu. Será que vai conseguir eliminação? Consegue, belo trabalho, eliminação em cima do jogador. Quase tenta uma double kill. Olha o Nesk, tampa o kill pra ele. Vai partir terceiro, triple kill! 4K do Nesk! Impressionante! O que que tá acontecendo, Retalha? Revolt sozinho, será que ele consegue levar mais uma situação complicada pra ele? Tem o pixel melhor, o Nesk!
The attackers need to push in the last 25 seconds. Zig's gonna be above, Diffuser's gonna be in the hands of Wag. Nesk holding from below, looking for the shots as to the first person going to move in forward, which is going to be Wag. He's going to try to go for the plant. C4 tossed on over, and that will down him. With 10 seconds left to go, BZD picks off Nesk. Zig's going to grab the frag there on a Psycho. He's the last man standing in a one-on-four. Who is going to try to challenge this? And he goes down as well. Zig going to come on over, go for a shot. He's going to get that one as well. No more time. The defender's going to win this one. Look at that. Black Dragons just doing work and unfortunately not able to do what actually mattered.
Bobby picks off the kill there onto one. A 4-on-4 now, 25 seconds to go. Cameron's gonna try to stop this push in as Zig's gonna go in with the diffuser, hits the LMI but goes for the plant anyways. Now there's 15 seconds left to go. Cameron's gonna move over, try to go for a C4 toss. But with moments to go, BRK needs to move in, and that's going to be a double kill there. Nice job here by Yuke. He's going to grab one. Nesk with another. Cameron going to be the last man. No, he goes down. Goham has the last kill to say about it. Nesk, though, he will be here with the plant, and Gohan going to move on over. Will Nesk get ready for it? Some wallbangs going to happen, but the bullets are not going to land. Nesk going up against Gohan. Plant has gone down. This is good. Could be for the map. Nesk going to be right inside of the site, right by the van, waiting for Gohan to move on forward. Spots the head and grabs it! Gohan grabbing a very nice clutch, and he will be able to secure this round. 5-2 is how Team Font wins.
Nesk is going to pick up Joystick to get the advantage for them. He's playing super aggressive, and they have everything.
Gentlemen, but like putting it into 4-3 in the last 30 seconds. Now, the only Team Liquid attackers that are left are outside, but they will get the play. Ponef with the run out and a double kill. Bullet and Zig go down. What an amazing job from Ponef. Will he get the last one? No. Nesk's still alive. Planter, or Diffuser still planted. Will he be able to deny this disable? No, he won't.
They are
down two players, but will he be able to get the third? He's hitting it. The fake's not happening. Nesk is going to clutch it out. One HP left on red. He's not going to be able to get it in time. Or will he? He's behind the reinforcement.
No.
Nesk's going to move.
And
he does eventually get fragged off, but it was a trade. We didn't even see it as we were spectating him. Shallow's reactions are too fast to track. And now Sky is in a 1v4. He is going to get the kill on Redeemer through the wall. That's a very good shot there. But it's not enough, I don't think. Wow, another one. Skies, you're insane. There's only two more for Skies to find, and if there's anyone put in a position to clutch it out for Elevate, it's gonna be Skies as he finds the third. Now there's only one more, but he has dropped, which is going to allow Thinking Nade to pick up his teammate. Now, if they take him together, there's a lot of potential for them to still win this round. Most Wanted can take it, but 50 bullets, we've talked about it before, on Ella's SMG is all that he really needs. And the fantastic aim that Skies has given us so far in this round might be all that it takes.
15 seconds left. Trippin makes his push in from the hallway inside of Customs. Ooh. Skies is going to get another on Trippin, and it's just Thinking Nade who's going to need to get the diffuser down. Will Skies be able to push him in time? The diffuser going off. Skies rushes in, and what a play by Skies! The 1v4 clutch to give Elevate a 3-1.
Just by that doorway and from above. Kanto, a nice kill on the site. That is crucial, but BZD gets Wilkie, and still with Panari down, it's going to be up to Kanto and Bootsy to hold this off. And Bootsy's going to get one before being pressured by Kamikaze. He gets down. It's all up to Kanto. He sees Julio, and he'll take him down. So now It's a 2v1, essentially. Kamikaze, he sees PZD. Kanto, are you kidding me? It's just Kamikaze left. And now Kanto's going to wait out the time. They can't do it in time.
Nesk is going to go from below, but Cyber manages to win that gun duel and does so quite effectively. Now, the Zofia was the one coming up on the flank for the attackers. That will, I guess, make sure that there is a veritable miasma congregating inside of Admin. And I was...
Yeah.
I had to get that reference
yeah,
in there.
Yeah, no, totally. It's going to be a big outpouring here for sure.
Yeah, of
at
course.
This that desk itself is going to be a point of contention. Attackers should have the advantage. They have the ACOGs. No one on the defender's having it. And there goes someone with the Vector. Take it down quickly.
Sexy Cakes, Invisi-Rifle taking out PX. And now Zig, as it just simply looks like BRK, for the moment, is a little outclassed on Consulate. But Cyber doing a good job will get kill number two. And with one eliminated, it's going to be all up to the Jaeger of Cyber. He's got both kills so far. Make that all three kills, but the Diffuser being down, and with Disoriented Buck, Cyber of 4K, can he hold this out? All he needs is bullet. Cyber
it's
with the
eight. Yet.
What they had done is they had sent two drones out. There, the Blitz is gone. Had the Legion as well as a smoke. Nothing could really be done. You see the Hibana tossing in flashes, and Aces will push up very aggressively to try to take the fight. You can just look at all of those goo mines set around. Rizraz jumps out, gets punished by Liquid, but he takes most of his health out at the same time. When Aces, what are you doing?
Oh!
Aces, what a clutch! Three kills for Aces inside of Trophy. That is what Mind Freak needs more of, and they will move to match point.
To go. This is that rushed engagement we were thinking about earlier. Spark will take down Goga, but then gets finished off by himself. We are going to have two members from Penta left alive. KS falls. Pengu has rappelled on inside. He's now in corner office with Diffuser, going up against three members from the defending squad. And they are in quite a pinch here. We are going to have Pengu with very low health. One little bullet will do the damage that needs to get done. He's going to go for the plant as Bibu comes around.
15 seconds.
There's the C4 toss. He tossed it too far. I don't think Bibu knew that he's that close.
10 seconds remaining.
And there it is. Pengu taking out one. Can he take out the other? He knows Poseidon was inside a cubby, or at least close to there. He's moved on to the other bomb site. Going for the plant. Poseidon now is going to try to rush on over here. He's going for the kill. It doesn't work out, and Pengu now knows exactly where he's at. Who's going to get the first kill? He's going for the deagle kill. Can he get it? He does get the deagle kill! Pengu dropping the clutch right there as Poseidon will fall to the 50 caliber bullet going into his chest.
Pengu's fucking insane. He's insane.
Good trade there. Now, Mav's basically down. It's all down to Cameraman. Not an easy clutch to pull off here,
no,
and he's not going to.
Well, he grabs one, two more to go. Bullets, one bullet away from dying on the right-hand side. Flashbang goes out. He's going to challenge the left side. Goes in, smacks him on down. Could this be the case? Are we going to see a wonderful clutch here by Cameraman? He's going to go for the plant. 3 seconds to go, and we know Bullet has to brush this. He's going to move in forward, and here's going to be the kill. There it is. No, he doesn't! Cameraman, what a flick! You are a monster, Cameraman, securing what a clutch here. Grabs the Diffuser, hears the steps, goes on over pre-fire, just slams the face into the wall. Team Font now goes up 4-2 in what should have been BRK Esports' round.